New at 11, a fight at a Syracuse apartment complex leads to a 30-year-old man getting stabbed in the arm. This happened just before 9 o'clock tonight at the Snowden Apartments. That's at the corner of James Street and Burnett Avenue. The suspect ran off. The victim is expected to recover. If you saw what happened, give Syracuse Police a call at 315-442-5222. You can also use the SPD Tips app.